前程，光明美好，我们的事业崇高而伟大，我们的责任重大而光荣，劳动光荣，知识伟大，创造无穷，人才宝贵，这十六个字就是我们时代的最强音。
哎
we're here in Yan'an and we're about to eat lunch.And it's very beautiful. We're gonna eat some American food, some good old fashioned Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut. And we're gonna see how she likes it. So follow us inside.She gets ketchup with her pizza. That's really weird, right?
Usually with this.
Yeah, Chinese people always do that shit. Always that stuff. Chinese people, they like ketchup. Here you go. Try some American food.
Shaanxi 刚刚说她 just said that her father has seen aliens, so now I need to hear the story.
Yeah. My father's childhood, he's a farmer.
Yeah.
With his brothers. And what is a sunny day. And he saw a very small person from the box.Of the box and say hi to him and gone and it's here. It's real.
It's real.
Don't believe.
A small person in a box. 然后呢？
没了 disappear 了
Like he was watching it and it disappeared.
Yeah, I kept watching for several seconds and disappeared.
What color was it?
I don't know. My father was too scared
to know the color.
Yeah.
I can ask him.
Ask him.
All right.We're gonna come back to this story later once we find out more details. It's very exciting story.
You know, in America, there have a place to see the aliens,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Area 51?
Area 51.
You can't see any aliens. There's no aliens there.
Have you ever been there?
No.
If you go to Xinjiang, Xinjiang has a lake.
We're gonna go to Xinjiang and see the lake with Loch Ness Monster?
Kind of lake, you know?
See the Loch Ness Monster. The Xinjiang Loch Ness Monster. Is it an alien?
No, it's not the alien.、Mm. But maybe he's clever than me.
Hopa. We're gonna go see the clever Chinese Loch Ness Monster. 好的 Okay, bye.
Yang Jialing, that's where we are. Here during the、revolutionary time. This is Mao's former Chairman Mao's old house.
What's it called? A Yao Ding?
Yao Dong.
Yao Dong. All right. Is this Mao's apron? Oh, not an apron? Okay. Here's Mao's furniture. Okay. So, what do you think?
Very cool.
Very cool. Temperature?
Yeah. And the style is cool.
The style is very cool. I like the windows, the wooden, whatever they're called, shutters. Very nice. Okay. And this place is free, so that's really...
it's worth to visit.
Very worth it to visit. Much better than most places in China that charge you so much money to come see the Communist Revolutionary Hall and offices and homes. Mianfei. It's free.
Yeah.So, you can get a very good community education.
Yeah. So you cannot beat Yan'an when it comes to value for money. Also, you get to see lots and lots and lots of old people.
Yeah.
So if old people are your thing,
you really like Yan'an.
Yeah. If old people are your thing, come to Yan'an. Come to Yan'an. I like their hats. Why do they wear all the same hat?
They come from the same tourist traveling.
The same tour guide, same tour
yeah,
company.
Yeah.
But what if somebody wanted to be an individual?
Individual?
Yeah.
They can get, be a group first, visit some important place, and then they can go freedom.
And they take off their hat then?
Yeah.
Oh. There you go. True American hero right here.
Oh.
Look at this one. This one's awesome. revolver. Lotsip fire. I don't know what that says. What does that say? Lotsip Rory Puss?
不知道.
This is the lot. Oh, I see. Superior pistol. Superior pistol on this side? They just did it backwards. Lotsip Sourpuss.
What's that?
It's the same thing. Like,
oh, okay.
This one says superior pistol. Uh-huh. And they didn't write it the correct.
Same thing.
Yeah. Okay. I'm a true revolutionary soldier. In the Chinese. Whatever. Alright. Got more people.
Okay,
here we are, Hebei. Day one, Beijing, crossing China. And we went do. Hebei, Shaanxi. Henan. There's Henan. Shaanxi. And now here we are in Yan'an. And next, that way. Oh my god. China's so big. Look at Qinghai, Gansu, Xinjiang. We still got a long way to go. Crossing China.
Crossing China for lots of crossing China. Xiangcai crossing China, thank you.
Okay, Daja. 大家我们在那个江北，然后我要知道为什么他的床这么大，你看看，为什么多少人睡觉在一起，在江北，一个很大的家。 都是家人还是他有四个老婆？不确定，我不知道，所以你们告诉我好吗？直到看见平凡才是。